Hi guys, welcome back. Today we're going to review Power Rangers Cosmic Fury Season 1 Episode 8, which was titled Switching Sides. Now the episode started with Emilia and Zaytu mind-reading Squillia, but all they saw was rubbish, as her mind was present elsewhere while the mega plans were being discussed. And then Aeon and Javi were seen returning from Japan, bearing snacks, as Japan is fully free now. And then the power couple Izzy and Fern were also seen returning from New Zealand, also with the same news. So Earth is fully free now from Zed's evil army. And Billy also gave an update on how he also freed the rest of his team. But Aeon was sad as he can't operate his cafe until Zed is dealing with once and for all. On the other hand, Lord Zed didn't care about Earth or Squillia, but Bijilia was seen leaving for Earth as it is her daughter. Zed was working on modifying the Master Captivator and he is planning something evil and big. And Aeon, while returning to their hideout from the cafe, saw Mucus and Slither, and when he read their minds, they were really changed. So he had a good plan in mind. But the team wasn't sure if they should really trust them, as Aeon wanted to send them undercover to destroy Ollie's dino statue. But then Emilia, Tarik and Zaytu had a look in their mind, and Zaytu decided to help Mucus be herself again. But he fainted after that. Bijilia was then seen being really smart as she sent two copy guards first, and when the girl power went out with the Dragon Zord, she attacked them. But Mucus and Slither really helped. And when Aeon and Javi were in trouble, they called for help, and Emilia and team showed up right on time. And the beating they gave to Bijilia and Squillia all together was intolerable, as they are now gone. So Slither and Mucus are now seen going as Squillia and Mucus the lawyer, and they also managed to destroy the statue. But Ollie seemed to be the same, or maybe he is pretending, so that he can free the Morphin Masters. Also, the team now knows about Zaytu's problem. So guys, stay tuned for further more updates, and if you guys enjoyed, please like, comment, share and subscribe if you haven't. Thank you.